Oz when we're trying to figure out what we want to say next. Some say that pervasive is a sign of weakness.
From my perspective, they are deaf to the message.
Others want to avoid the verbal slips altogether by carefully scripting everything they say on record. Pianist Glenn Gould, for example.
He didn't like to read anything to Chance. You know, he was in a sort of compulsion with him.
But maybe there's a reason why we can't see the TV when we talk.
My ums and ahs convey more meaning to the words than sort of occasionally interrupted in normal speech.
I'm Jane Farrell, and this is Something About Chicago.